I used to think everything I make, everything I produce is a masterpiece that is yet to be discovered by public. But then now, I feel like everything I do is simply just me and nothing more.